Tonight on Helimeds. A dozing driver causes carnage, critically injuring an 11-week-old baby and his mother.
What's happened? Do we know?
A helicopter is the only way out for a horse rider injured on a forest track.
He's lifted, dropped you. He has fallen back onto you, yeah?
And we meet the woman at the helm of this unique service in Wales.
My highlight is every time I see it flying. It still makes me want to cry whenever they go and they fly off in a mission.